So I have a question. That's very prevalent among people who are actually trying to build their career in digital marketing. You did your post-graduation diploma, which is also you can call it MBA now, because that's what that's the alternate name that you can call it. Should a person who is doing digital marketing, because it's ever-evolving field, if you're disconnected, you probably when you'll come back, you'll see things which are entirely new. So do you think doing MBA in this new era of digital marketing, MBA in marketing is relevant, or it's going to be beneficial for your career if you want to bring out, trying to progress in your career in digital marketing?
Yeah, I am not very sure if there are specific MBAs which is like certified MBA in digital marketing. I think they might be in marketing or they might be in finance and other fields. I don't know. I mean, there might be, but in my times there was no specific courses as such. So I think, see, my first boss actually gave me a piece of advice when I told him that I want to pursue MBA. He said you should do MBA in only two cases. One is that when you want to change your field, which happened with me. So I used to work for a small software startup, which was more of an IT company. I moved to media, and then from media I moved to insurance. So that was a plus for me to do an MBA. The second reason why you should do for an MBA is maybe if you are stuck in an organization and you want to jump a couple of promotions. So if let's say you are an assistant manager level and you want to become a senior manager, you can go ahead do an MBA and they can actually promote you that. And I think these days a lot of companies bar you from promotions because you don't have a post-graduation degree. So I think for digital marketing, see, if you have a specific, I would say, I don't think so. Maybe an IIM Indore or an IIM Ahmedabad offers an MBA which is like MBA in digital marketing. So if there are courses, I mean, you can do an MBA, but I think if somebody who's starting his career in this field, I mean, I don't think so MBA is that relevant there because nobody can give you that education right now. It's not that formalized yet. Like, I mean, you guys have a small course which a person can do and he can learn digital marketing. So he doesn't have to invest 20 times of money and 2 years of his life to go to a premium B school which only offers digital marketing. So I think doing all these small courses and getting relevant work experiences that will help you actually growing in digital marketing. Also, the other thing here in this field is it's a very relevant and a very 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 newly evolved field. You will not find people that okay who come in like if I talk to you about finance. So somebody who has a CA degree, somebody who has a CFA degree, you know he knows finance, right? In digital marketing, it's not the scenario right now because I think it's evolved in the last 4 or 5 years. So, like I told you, there's no specific institution that I can go to and say that ki theek hai, main is college mein gaya aur maine ek degree le li to yaar ab mujhe digital marketing ki job mil jayegi. आप यार एक छोटी से कोर्स कर लो, छोटा सा कोर्स शुरू करो, बेसिक्स इतने सारे सर्टिफिकेशंस होते हैं, यू गैदर दो सर्टिफिकेशंस, डू समथिंग, गेट सम रेलेवेंट एक्सपीरियंस एंड देन स्टिल यू कैन मैनेज अ जॉब एंड देन मे बी यू कैन सी दैट ओके इफ आई हैव टू मूव फ्रॉम लेट्स से एन ऑपरेशनल रोल टू अ मैनेजरियल रोल वेयर यू हैव टू टेक अ जंप कि ठीक है अभी तक मैं काम करता था, अब मुझे यार चार लोगों की टीम किस से काम करवाना है. इन दैट केस यू विल एनीवेज नीड एन एमबीए, राइट? So I think for getting entry into it and entry level jobs, I don't think so MBA is a must. But then once you are into the field and then you're looking for growth and you're looking to maybe jump a couple of level of promotions, then I think it makes sense for an MBA to be done.